Oh, I shall need to go and visit with Penelope. Her presentation was anything but... What was it the Queen called you again?
Flawless.
And having a nice face and pleasant hair is not an accomplishment. Do you know what is an accomplishment? Attending university.
I know someone with child.
Is it your mama?
How does a lady come to be with child? I take it the two of you? No?
Do not look at me.
Have you ever visited a farm?
No.
Oh! I do hope the two of you are not encouraging improper topics of conversation.
What happened? How did it happen?
She said it was love.
Love.
The Lord Burbrook.
I must marry Nigel Burbrook.
You must be tax.
What?
The game of pretend that you feel you must endlessly maintain. It was done by a man who sees a woman as nothing other than a decorative object. They're like...
human vases.
Oh, enough, I beg of you. Your Majesty. Perhaps you should like to paint a picture. I watched Daphne prepare for these balls with all of those dresses and the many suitors, and I am exhausted. Suppose I want a different life, Benedict. That I truly believe I am quite capable of something more.
Why must our only options be to squawk and settle or to never leave the nest? What if I want to fly?
Oh, we should both aspire to be just like her.
Unmarried.
You wish to follow your heart, and I wish to nurture my mind.
I can simp in conversation and pretending not to wince every time a man treads on my toes during a walk.
If you enjoy drawing but need practice, then practice.
Hire a drawing master. Find a young lady to act impressed.
You are my most favourite brother, do you know that?
You're a man, therefore you have everything. You are able to do whatever you want.
So do it.
Be bold.
Once we unmask, whistle down.
Yes, yes, the feather until honour will be restored.
I do not share
you
my...
You cannot do what you did the other morning ever again.
I have heard people say that men, such as my brother, if you will, can withstand rumour and gossip. But I'm not always so sure. I was wrong about her brother. She's wonderful, you have nothing to worry about.
Whatever is in those candies.
Has anyone else read what Lady Whistledown has written of late? I suppose I should thank you.
Well, the Queen herself has charged me with discovering Whistledown's identity, and you have not had me cause Her Majesty much.
For being so perfect. So I do not have to be. Then is everything all right?
Give my regards to Madame Delacroix.
Well, your regards will have to wait, though.
Your mama raised you better.